It's Tibetan robe incense for in this one. We have a blue. Oh, it's so pretty. It's a blue tiger's eye bracelet. We have a bath bomb with rose quartz. And it smells so good. Okay, there are four things to remember in this ancient tea ceremony. The first one is harmony, opening your heart and getting along with others, harmony. These are what we're going to think about, okay? The next one is tranquility. Keeping your cool in any situation. The next thing we need to think about is purity, staying pure in both mind and your thoughts, and both in your mind and in your thoughts. And then the last one is respect, having respect for one another, I found this ancient tea ceremony. It was emailed to me through Mindful Souls. Mindful Souls sponsoring our video tonight. And they have the fabulous emails where they tell you about things like this and also about crystals. So I thought this would be great for us to have a ancient tea meditation. Going to light our candle, our beautiful Thank you. start slowly pouring the water over our tea. And we're to watch the tea and water slowly change color. So the tea's gonna change the water. And for step four, we are to repeat this affirmation. I choose to stay present in this moment. I choose to stay present in this moment. Okay, so I'm going to move the camera a little bit for you so you can watch this a little bit better. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna go ahead and start pouring slowly over our tea. Confidence. slowly take our first sip, really paying attention to how it feels on our taste buds. Okay, so let's close our eyes. Thank you.